Destination one, we have arrived. Mornington Peninsula Hydroponic Cafe. So this is a friend of mine's cafe I've been meaning to try in a long time. Mick.
What's going on?
Hello.
How are you?
This place is awesome. Everything is grown here. Pick your own lettuce and herbs. Check this out. Now this is what I call fresh. I don't know if you guys can see that, but check all that out. So now we're actually waiting for the food. I've got a tower breakfast coming. So apparently it's massive. We'll give it a shot. This will be meal one of the food challenge, really. No calorie limit. We'll try and hit 10,000. If we don't, we don't. If we hit more, we hit more. Enjoy.
They're cooked. Full of calories for you? I can't have them.
Thank you.
Done. Thank you.
Breakfast tower. That's what's on the menu. Done. And now we just got some donuts.
I can edit it off, so that's all good. There's the button engine.
Meal one, breakfast, MPH Cafe, breakfast tower. So I've got 5 eggs, bacon, hash browns, halloumi, pancakes, ice cream, spinach, tomato, sauces. Let's do it.
Yeah,
all that stuff.
Back when we were 18.
Yeah, it's the same people are going, the same thing. And it's, plus I'm busy here now in summer, so I can't really go too much.
It's crazy. No, you destroyed everything.
Check this out. Picking some plants to take home after this delicious breakfast. Plants growing hydroponically. Check this out. No soil. Can you see that? I don't know if you can, but there's no soil in there. MPH Cafe. I'll put the link in the description of all the food that I'm eating today so that you guys can check it out if you want. But this place is really good. Really rate it. So shout out to Nick Donato for looking after me and my family here today. And then you also get to go home with some of this greenery.
The two boys, MPH Cafe.
Get it?
Excellent.
Look at these guys. What are they doing? Selfies. This is why Melbourne is the best. Look at this water. Crystal clear. Matt, Theo, where are you boys? We're going for a swim? Come on. Check this out. Summer is coming. Saturday Grilled for meal number two. Post-workout meal, Moroccan lamb. And half a serving of sweet potato chips. Delicious.